many times you see, we see the Karens, you, if you watch the Karens, now the Karens are using the N-bomb and they're calling people.
Yeah.
Black people don't give a fuck that you call me. And like, I don't give a, you loser ass trailer park, jelly sandwich, black, dirty, barefoot eating sister fucking motherfucker. I don't give a fuck what you think about me. Mm-hmm. I don't care what you think. You're a fucking clown. Mm-hmm. But you think you're better. Because everybody's telling you that your whiteness is weaponized and you think you're better. But mm-hmm. no, black folks, when you call black people monkeys and like, you fucking cornball. Like, we don't give a fuck about that. No, it's right. not. It doesn't have the same. But the thing is that they still think that it matters. They still think that they're better. You ain't got no teeth in your head and you're fucking your cousin. Like, I don't give a fuck about you. The problem is, over and over again, this is a problem. It's that there's real systemic racism in place. There's a disparity of average income for a white family that don't even have, that the head of household doesn't even have a high school diploma, compared to a black family where both partners have college degrees at the rate of one-tenth. Mm-hmm. One-tenth of the average white family. The lack of ability to get mortgages, the accumulation of wealth, we're talking about the...
And that goes back to the whole thing with redlining. I mean, systemic, it's not even hidden. I mean, it's a matter of fact.
There's what you call de facto and de jure. De facto is the cultural understanding of racism. I don't like black people because A, B, C, D. And then there's de jure, which is the mandated law made discrimination built into law. So black people are not, they don't give a fuck about a statute. They do, but they don't. If I got a job, here's the thing. If a white dude calls me the N-bomb, he might get punched in the face. But if he's a goofy homeless dude, I'm like, I'm not getting none of that bum juice on me, right? So I can beat you. Like, I don't give a fuck. Who the fuck are you?
Right.
Like, dog, I can buy and sell you. Are you crazy?
Young man school 202. Better hear what I've got to say because you won't get it again.
I'm not an alpha male. I'm not a beta male either. I'm just a better man.